Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are back with Limbo. We're just going to jump right back into it, taking off where we left off last time. And, there's a lever here. Pull the lever, Kronk. Always. Stop. Stop it. Ooh. Do I have to get it so high, I wonder? Okay, we're going to try that. That might work. Okay. Can I even make that? Yeah, I can't make that jump. Look at me being all awesome. Pull the lever. Can I stop you? Oh. Is that good enough? I don't think so. I don't know. The heck? No. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, that was enough. Okay, we're in the sewer pipes, I guess. What was that? Oh no, we have one of the zombie things. Dang it. Oh no, no. Oh shoot, okay, slow down. I'm doing the Running Man challenge. No, not really. Okay. We're fine. Do I have to jump up here? Cause, oh, yeah, I have to get the sunlight. There we go. Okay, good. Hello? God. I have to climb these ladders? Oh! What's down here? There's something down here. I thought I was gonna miss that one. I'm running backwards, okay. I'm running backwards now. The water's filling up. Oh gosh. I need to go where those spikes are, but I can't jump. If that bar over there, if that bar slides over, see how the wall to the right is warped, or the ceiling is warped over there? Maybe it'll shoot up towards me. That's what I'm going to go with, because I have no other idea. I am so lost right now, and I got a maggot on my head. Come on. I can't tell if it's doing it. Yeah, okay, it's doing it. Sweet. So it's going to shoot out of here. And hopefully I'll be able to use it as a flotation device. But I don't want to jump out yet because I still have the maggot thing, so... Oh, shoot. Son of a... Ah! Fuck my life. Okay, so I gotta run. Burn that off. Or burn it, make it mad, do whatever. Okay. Brain blast. If I run over here, come back, burn it off again, now instead of jumping over this way, I'm gonna jump the other way. Right? I wanna have to hurry because the water's running, but. Okay. See what I'm getting at now? So I'll be up here, and instead of going to the left when I jump, I'll go to the right. I think we're set, and it looks like there's a muncher things up there in the top right corner, ready to bite off my maggot. Deal, my zombie maggot. Okay. So I'm just gonna chill out just a second. We're gonna wait because I don't want to do that. Oh gosh, thought I went too early. Eat that off. Thank you. Okay, what's over here? Oh, water's rising, so we need to climb. Climb. Don't know how to go to the... I'm gonna go to the left just because I probably have to for some reason. Oh, guess not. Okay, cool. Now, water is rising. I do need to keep that in mind. Can I make that? Oh! Golly. Freaking crazy. Okay, what we got here? Looks like... Are we on... How are we on the rooftops now? I don't understand that at all. Oh, cool. Oh, no. 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 Oh. How am I gonna jump that? Okay. Am I gonna keep going? Oh, great. There's a hoe in my way. I'm going to assume that I cannot... Oop. Yep, that kills you. Well. Okay. That's fine. At least I know. Oop. Kind of forgot mid-jump that it lights up to kill you. Okay, we're fine. Ah, just a little too early. I tried to jump when it was lit up that way. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, look at that. Look at my timing on that one. Oh, okay. Oh, did the thing break? I wonder if it's still lit up. There's a rope down there. I do see that right away. So we're going to run back. Oh, that didn't hit me. Bull. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Oh, shoot. Nope. I'm going to die. Well, that sucks. This is tough, guys. This is really tough. Yep. Oop. Oh, come on. Okay, now maybe if I just fall down, I'm just gonna roll with that. Tarzan swing on this one, get a good Tarzan jump, and then is this power or something? Oh, now I can run and jump across them, right? Okay, so now I gotta make a climb again. We're at the hotel. Ready and heal! Got it. What? Freaking Ninja Warrior over here. Let's go. We're not gonna. Oh!
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Woo! That was a little sketchy. Okay. Now, I don't know... I kind of want to jump. Oh! That's... Oh, for some reason I didn't see that as the floor. Okay, okay. When there's a gap, I just always jump. I don't know why, I just decided to. This has wheels, so does that mean... it does. I'm going to bring you down here, because I think that there's a reason that you're over here. What is up? I am so confused. I'll probably die. I'm gonna try coming down here. What? Did that break? I'm getting the noises. Do I have to jump off of the ladder, you think? I wonder if I have to jump off the ladder from over here. And roll back. Oh, no, I do know what I have to do, though. I have to come up here. Get some momentum going on it. Oh, not what I wanted. So I'm going to pull you out just a little bit. And we're going to come back here. Oh, no, that's not what we wanted. Come right here. Stop. Don't move. Hey-o. I'll climb this ladder. Hey, look at me being all smart. Oh my gosh, that was an adrenaline move right there. Okay, we're just, okay, now, do I go this way? Because there's a maggot thing right there, so I know that. What's over here? Do I want to, what's, okay, there's some, what? Well, that was kind of, okay, I know that's over there, so. Okay, that's going to make me run over there, which is fine. Other than, I wonder if I have to go knock this thing over first. That way I can turn around. I think that's what I have to do. We're going to roll with that. Because the sun ray is just on the other side, so we're going to run over here first. Okay, good. Good deal. Little fireman's hose. The artwork in this game is really interesting. It's a unique style. I haven't really seen a game like this before, art-wise, anyway. Okay, we're just gonna run. Okay. And then we're gonna get burned up, and there's an arrow pointed up. Do I have to climb that? I'm assuming I'm gonna have to climb that. What? Well, I guess we're going this way now. Oh, I probably have to. I guess I haven't been over this way yet. What do we got over here? What is that, sunrise? Is that gonna count as sun? Oh, there's a box. I'm kind of worried about this. I don't know. There's an up and down arrow. I don't know what the... I have no idea what's going on right now. I'm just seeing all this stuff. This thing feels like it's about to break. Hey, okay. And that you have to pull. I can't because I don't have... I'm just going to keep running, guys, because that's the only thing I can do. I think I was supposed to, I was supposed to hit that. Yep. The one thing I'm supposed to do, and I just jump over it. That's funny. Okie dokie. So we're gonna... Slow down. Oh gosh, slow down! The box is gonna kill me. Knocks me out, and then I'm gonna get cut. Oh god, okay. So as soon as we jump, as soon as we hit that button, we need to slow the hell down. I'm gonna go ahead and slow down right now. Okay. Okay, you better not, because I'm going as slow as I can, so. Okay. What? I'm so confused now. We just destroyed the box. What? Come on. I'm just not gonna move anything. I am literally... Oh, am I supposed to jump over it? Oh, dear lord. I'm freaking retarded. Well, now I know what to do, so we're okay. Alright, let's go. Well... I knew what I had to do, and I still couldn't do it. Hit the brakes. Why don't you just reach up there and pull that sucker off your head, dummy? Oh yeah, got it. Woo! Oh, and there's the munchers. Eat that sucker off of there. Aha! Okay. Well, have to wait for it to come back to jump over, because I didn't really want to chance that. I wanted to be sure, so we're gonna get up. Make sure we get a run. Oh, that was so close! Perfect timing. Alright, now I have to run back and do all the other cool stuff that we've missed. Which, hopefully there's some sort of checkpoint over there, because... am I going to make that? How am I supposed to make that? Oh. Oh. This is one of those where I have to stand on for so long. No. Oh, I have to run back and forth, don't I? Son of a... I hate these things. I ain't gonna make that one. Oh, man. If only there was an... another box. Well, I guess I couldn't take the box out there with me, I guess. Okay. So we're gonna get this thing going. Maybe the trick is not to go all the way down. Oh, what if I'm supposed to jump too? Instead of running it? Because that way my weight won't distribute evenly. Yeah. See, I did the same thing with that in Redder. Whoa! Got it! Look at me. Okay, now I have to... Oh god, this is gonna be tough. Oh gosh. Woo! That was a little sketchy. Okay, so we saw where we needed to go. Which was, there's a power thingy here. I don't know what this means, but I don't think we can get to that yet, necessarily. It's fine. There's a box here. Oh, is that to get up? That's what I'm gonna use it for. That may not be what it's for, but... Okie dokie. So we're just gonna keep on running. That's where the maggot got me right there. There's fire hose that I came down on. And now I'm running back to, I don't want to say the start, but there's that rope there, you see. And I don't know, can I pull something over here? I don't know what to do, guys. Okay. My only other assumption is there's something with that box. And that box needs to be dealt with. Looks like there's a box up there. Hanging off the roof. It's okay, we're fine. We're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it work. I don't know how. We're gonna make it work though. Can any of these get pulled? No? Okay. What is the deal? I don't know what the... I know not how to get up top, but I'm assuming that's what that elevator means. So, unless I can make the jump from here, because I don't think I can. No. Well. Huh. Can't climb on the chains. Huh. Well, Sure, there's not something I was supposed to bring back over here, was there? Puzzles. Okay, we're going to make the journey again. See, if I could have that box up there, that would be awesome. But I don't believe that that's a... Even if I could bring that box back, I could climb up the rope. Surely there's something over here that I missed. Yeah, I know there's an arrow up. I know I need to go over there. I just don't know how to do it. I'm so lost.
2 hours later.
I've never felt so dumb before in my life, everyone. Can I come over here? Turn on the switch. Never felt so dumb before in my life. What is that? Is that gonna switch me in there? Oh gosh. Now what does this do? What does this do? I don't know what... Am I supposed to carry something down there? Is that what it's supposed to be? Okay, there's a lever. Crunk. There's a lever. I don't know what that did, though. I'm sure it did something. Ooh, a rope! Oh, my. Oh, I need to go grab that box. That's what the box is for. Boom, baby. We gotta figure it out. We're getting it. Don't worry, no worries. Okay. Yep, we're all good in the hood. Well, I thought we were. Definitely not cheating by looking on the internet. I don't know what you're talking about. I have no clue what you're talking about, guys. Not a clue at all. Okay, so... This is nice and all, but where do I go? Oh, wait. Bollocks. Okay, bam. Let's go. Yay! Puzzle solved. Bada bing, bada bing, bada boom. Okay, we're gonna go down here and Tarzan real quick. One more swing should do it. Hey, another pressure plate looks like. Something tells me I'm gonna wait on these because... Oh gosh, no. Shoot, how am I? I'm gonna guess that this is what I do. Okay, that does that. I don't know what that one does. Ah! No! Okay, I was right on that part, so that's fair enough. I wonder if the first one you push is the one that goes down first. You know what I'm saying? So, they're both going to start, but this one's going to open up quicker. Or even maybe before that one. Let's hope, because it's getting pretty close. Nope. Okay. So I'm going to jump in here. I'm using all my appendages. And we're going to run and do that. And do that. Oh, that was a bad idea. I should have waited. Oh, shoot. Okay, okay. Nah. Damn it. Okay. Go ahead. I need to hit the first one, wait a little bit. So I'm gonna hit this one. Give it, let it drop and then come over. Okay, now I wanna come hit this one. Am I gonna get it? Am I gonna catch it? Am I gonna catch it? Oh yeah, look at me, my puzzle making skills. I am the best. Okay, there's a ladder. Cool. What the fuck was that? Can I go down there? Do I want to go? No, I don't want to go down there. Screw it. Oh, crickety ladder. Climb fast. I'm surprised it didn't break away. They used to break away afterwards. Okay, we're going to slide down here. Try not to get wet. Okay. With that mosquito being right there, and I'm sitting on a pile of crap, we're going to end this episode here because it actually went a lot longer than what I thought it was supposed to be. So, I want to thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time. Adios. In this life.